They don't lie. Do you hear me? They don't lie at all. Just dive in and you'll understand what I'm talking about. But be careful, man. There's no way back. They won't leave you any more. They will come into your dreams, waking you up in the night. Look at them. Look at them as you see it for the last time. Be careful. I mean the dark brown eyes of your first love.
Chick flicks are full of cliches and sugar-coated misrepresentations of love that we tend to believe are true.
We've compiled a list of 5 cliches that are seen in most, if not all, romantic movies.
One could say that these cliches may define how we see love today, especially in the genre chick flick, where you'll see most of these cliches represented, portraying the perfect man, creating unrealistic expectations of one's love.
However, these interpretations are often seen as true in society, thus creating an unrealistic expectation of love.
So we move on to number 5. Singing with various kitchen utensils in the kitchen to a favorite song.
Oh!
I love this song!
Hopped on the train at LAX, dreaming apart again. And the penance, am I gonna fit in? First time, this is so crazy. Everybody is so famous. I'm feeling kind of homesick. I'm nervous. Passing that radio, and Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. Hands up, play my song. The butterflies fly away. My head like yeah, moving my hips like yeah. Hands up to play my song, the butterflies fly away. Yeah, it's a party in the USA. Yeah, it's a party in the USA.
Everything seems so crazy. Everyone's so famous. Oh,
and that brings us to our 4th point. Sliding down a wall while crying.
As a subset to our previous one, there is no laughing while crying. So this is our number 3.5.
So third on our list here is the complete chance event that allows two lovers to fall in love instantly after seeing each other for the first time.
Next up is when a girl has a perfectly acceptable, well-off boyfriend who she's engaged to, and then she dumps him for a poor, charming guy.
From Ireland.
No.
That's only in that one chick boy.
No, but he was Scottish.
Oh. How is it?
Exquisite.
Such a funny man.
Yes, I am.
Oh, you're so charming.
I am also that.
You wanna go cheat on your nice, well-off husband with a poor, charming, funny guy?
Yeah.
Let's go to my trailer.
Okay, time for number one on our cliche list.
Are you not going to describe it? Just say it. Just
vampire.
Jeff. Anyways, without further ado, number one.
Wait. Don't go.
But I have to. I have to explore my own things in life.
But you don't understand. I love you.
God changes everything, Jeff. If you love me, I'll drop anything in my life for you. I will be with you forever.
Well, only if life was like that.
Thought it was.
That's media, Brandon. Screwing with your mind. Anyways, last thing we have to discuss here is the idea of happily ever after. You see, every romantic or chick flick movie always seems to end with that line, whether spoken through the characters or it is written upon the screen. So we thought we would show that. What happily after really looks like. So how's the work today, Rick?
I'm bored, I want a divorce.
I've been cheating on you for months.
I think keeping me going in life.
Well, that's because you're an alcoholic, Rick.
It's because you're a whore,
Cheryl!
Bastard!
Hey! You want some broccoli? Yeah? That good for ya? Yeah! Don't look at mommy that way!